vacationing in Florida, former Prime Minister and Mrs. Winston Churchill. He's a wizard of words, but only a few words this time.
You want me to say something?
Yeah.
I thought you understood.
I have been asked to say just 10 words, but I haven't been told what which 10 words they should be. But there are 10 words which, or thereabouts 10, which come very readily to my mind, and that is the great pleasure I have in feeling the genial sunshine of Miami Beach. The great pleasure I have in feeling the genial sunshine of Miami Beach. One too many, one too many. One too many.